Rita Ora almost ended her birthday celebration with a bang. A banged up face.
You do not have me, babe. What do you mean I've got you? You let me walk right into the
Almost is right. Yes, Rita almost got a face of pole on the streets of London, but luckily she narrowly avoided pulling a Kanye. Remember this?
Oh!
Bonk! Kanye's accident was a little more bullheaded, but of course his keeping up with a Kardashian star wife could have told him to keep his head up. At least Rita could have blamed her potential accident on the camera flashes or birthday balloons, but luckily she walked away unscathed.
Happy birthday, Rita.
Thanks, guys.
Could have ended up a lot worse. Rita may be judging the X Factor in Britain now, but that's not the type of hits she wants to make.